Senator Joe Manchin absolutely unloading on his critics. The West Virginia Democrat is being attacked for not voting along party lines. Manchin is up for re-election next year, but he tells the Charleston Gazette Mail, quote, "I just don't give a blank. I don't care if I get elected, don't care if I get defeated. If they think because I'm up for election that I can be wrangled into voting for blank that I don't like and can't explain, they're all crazy."